I bet you it took me 10 years to come out here, right? 20 years to come out here. And even coming to the different times of life before. I know people.
Mahaba na yung nilakad namin, guys. Nasa doon, kaduluduluan doon. Dito kami sa trail. Mga muddy yung pinagdaanan namin. Kaya, ang ganda maglakad sa forest. Dito kami sa London, Ontario. Namasyal, naglakad. That's the river.
And then our other son, he used to work at the Hunt Club, and he was talking to his boss one day, and he goes, "Hey, my brother should be, cruising by here with his buddy."
Moscow. Well,
he has to run down to the banks and serve him a beer, so he did.
That's too funny.
Those but guys. Now they're gone.
Yeah.
Take care.
See ya.
Okay. Mahaba na yung gilakad namin, grabe. Saka iwi kami kanina doon. Trail closed. Trail closed.
Yeah, they don't want people.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know why.
Look at that, you know. Enjoy watching, guys. This is what they like to do, walking in the trail. Go down, go down, down.
Yeah,
oh,
getting all eroded.
Yeah.
And now it looks like it's becoming a popular way again. You used to see a lot of deer.
Who?
Oh, lots.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
But now no more.
The population of deer, say when Sarah was born, 15 years ago, it was insane.
Mm-hmm. gandang mga kahoy. Talaga itong mga kahoy.
Tomorrow,
yes,
we'll have to go for a walk by my house just because we won't have as much time, okay?
Sure.
I gotta walk or do something every day. I can't no more of this inactive stuff. This is awesome. This is gonna be a long walk.
Whoops.
Isn't it? You're getting tired.
Yeah, no, never tired.
Oh, never tired?
Yeah. Oh. I enjoy it. My gosh. Look at the river. Whoops. Nice, eh? Oops, dangerous.